Right, now we're waiting for the next round of drift battles to get started, but the track's open, so come on, wander down, say hello to your favourite driver and get a peek under the hood, get close to the stars and cars, but please, I say this only half joking, don't challenge anyone to a race, because if they accept it, it would really throw off our schedule for this afternoon. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to nip off to the other tent now. Are we going now? Yes. No? Okay. Well, apparently I'm not going anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. I'm staying right here. I've got that sorted out. Right, I think it's about time that I get down there and start talking to the drivers in our lineup. The track actually is still open for reconnaissance. Dare I take my life from the hands of walk out there? Yes, I think I have. We've just about got all the drivers around. Lots more coming up. Don't miss any of it. Make sure you're back here in plenty of time for the restart. As I was saying, do you know who else is just getting underway at React Team Sessions? In case you haven't heard of him, we've got a new driver by the name of Ryan Cooper joining us. Now, from what I understand, Cooper finally got tired of fishing his car over the impound all the time. He's made a huge splash before legal racing, so if he can pull off the transition from racing in daylight, he's definitely going to go far. Right, well, hang on a second. Oh, hang on a second. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, tell the tow truck to park on the other side of the tent. Yes, the big tent. Right, sorry about that. Where were we? Ah, yes. Now, the gents at React Team Sessions have asked me to make a brief little announcement before we can carry on. We have secured all the permits and permissions to be out here today. So again, let me reassure you, the racing here is completely legal. However, several fire...
Thank you.
drivers looking very strong indeed. I see. We've got Gavin near with us today. Gavin is from the Grip Runners team. He'll be at the Ford Cozzy. I know that Gavin gives a lot of credit for his success as a grip driver, but the fact he's been in rather a few high-speed pursuits. I guess when you're facing jail at the inbound and organised league of grip race, it's nothing to get worried about. Gavin's going to be a real force to be reckoned with out there. Now, I am being told right now in my left ear that the racing will be all over by six. Yes, six. Okay, sorry for the interruption.
This is the last shot for these drivers because this is the last round. We're ready to roll. Here we have one man against the track. Okay, everybody, we're live. Right, let's see what he gets. Well, in case you didn't want to hold on, hang on, I'm in the middle of something here. Right, where was I? Right, sorry, just a little delay at the moment. The corner workers and the marshals are on the...
What a race! The big names are really starting to get into it this weekend. Ryan Cooper's off to a decent start as well, you know. I believe he's actually raced and beaten some of these other drivers out on the streets, so it's all going fairly well for him at the moment. I certainly think we'll be seeing more than that, and, completely lost track of what I was going to say there. Got something coming in on me here, one second. Could you repeat that? Oh, that's okay, it's my fault. Okay, where was I? Right, before we get on with more racing, let me just remind you we have quite a bit going on.
Well, here we go then. This is going to be it. Who's going to drop the hammer? We're about to find out.
what we've seen so far this weekend, everyone's got one question on their mind. Is there no stopping Ryan Cooper? This is the same skill that made him famous in the streets. What a show of force. It's as though everyone else is just racing for second place. Now, I've just got a little, guys and Sam, are you hearing that? Can you sort the levels out, guys? Yeah, a little bit more.
Yeah, that's much better. Right, okay, let's carry on.
So, right, whilst I just have a few moments here, there's a little bit more background for you. The reacting session fellows started out pretty small. Up now, here we have a driver from Apex Drive, which means that this will be a fast run. He's really moved up this competition today. It's like the other drivers in go-karts out there today, at least compared to Ryan Cooper. He has run rings around them that positively owned every React Team session race this weekend. Cooper decided not to hold anything back when he started entering these big...